So what advice would you give to people just starting out?
I would say do not wait for a perfect moment. You have so many tools at your fingertips. Just go for it.
My dad had to close the doors of the family bakery, and I wanted to rebuild that business. But in order to make this thing last, I had to learn about some of the things my dad didn't have.
Our kids bought us a quilt machine and asked me if I wanted to do tutorials. And I was like, sure, honey, what's a tutorial?
Now we're 300,000 subscribers.
I have some experience in computers, but what I needed was a direction.
I took a class that taught me the basics of how to get the business online.
That was where I started reimagining myself. I'm an entrepreneur. I could do this.
Whether you're a teacher, a business owner, or just want to take the next step in your career, you can find free tools and training to grow your skills at google.com/grow.
Thank you. left. Straight. first exit. Exit down. Stay left, and then turn left. It's all over now. Turn left.